we were able to combine conditionals inside of our loop block. We can also combine loops with functions. So we can call functions inside the loop block. Let's see that. I copied my diceRoll function into my script.js, and now I can call my diceRoll function inside of the loop block. So I'm going to get rid of my condition and just call my function instead. And instead of a word, I'm going to create a random number. Let's save this and see it in the browser.